Yeah, I just wanted to do a quick video and show you the augmented reality that is in the heads-up display on the Genesis. So when you use the navigation in the Genesis, it's still there. To for some reason, my camera wants to quit seeing it. But you can see the turn-by-turn directions up ahead, as well as the speed limit sign and your miles per hour. Also, it will show you your lane assist features. The driver's assist features on it, so it's pretty great. And this is augmented reality.